Conductivity is a measure of a fluid's ability to conduct electricity. Since electricity is conducted via dissolved ions in the fluid, conductivity sensors are used to measure the total number of dissolved ions present. The most common method for inline conductivity measurement in clean and non-corrosive water is contacting conductivity. Contacting conductivity sensors feature two electrodes that directly touch or contact the process fluid. The outer electrode is a hollow cylinder, and the inner electrode is a rod made of conductive material. The inner electrode region contains an RTD for automatic temperature compensation, since fluctuations in temperature will impact conductivity readings. When immersed in process fluid, the fluid flows into the annular region between the inner and outer electrodes, and then exits through the weep hole. An alternating voltage is applied by the transmitter between the two electrodes, creating an ionic current through the fluid in the annular region. This ionic current is measured by the two electrodes. The resistance is calculated by dividing the voltage by the current using Ohm's law. Conductance is then calculated by taking the reciprocal of the resistance. The product of the conductance and cell constant is the conductivity. The greater the concentration of ions, the greater the conductivity of the fluid. Emerson offers a variety of contacting conductivity sensors to help improve your process. To learn more, visit emerson.com/rosemount liquid analysis.